arms are gonna get sore if we keep catching fish, boys.
Beautiful native brookie.
Woo!
Oh my gosh.
This way.
What the heck?
The boys.
We're off on a little crappie mission, you know, a little Tuesday afternoon here. What's going to be the plans and tactics here today, Joel?
Well, we're just going to find the basin of the lake. It's kind of the deepest part of the lake where they school up in the wintertime. Hopefully get a mix of some walleyes on the bottom and some suspended crappies.
Awesome. Well, stay tuned and hopefully we'll be in for a little fish fry later tonight.
Good girls, yeah.
Need to get her some booties. There we go, fish on. Feels pretty good. A nice little 30-foot hole here, 34-foot hole, holding what we're hoping are some crops, maybe a little bonus walleye. This feels like a little decent-sized fish here. Nice crop. Add her to the bucket. There we go. It's right on me, isn't it? And me. Pink joy boy. Crop. Getting a little bucket going, Joy Boy. Hey. Crop, I'm guessing. Heck yeah. Joey scored. You want to talk to the camera there about what you had to do there to downsize there, Joe?
Yeah, it was using just a hair bit bigger than.
Downsize a little bit.
I went to a thinner profile and I missed one and caught one right away.
Hell yeah. A little hole hopping here. Got a nice little bucket going. I wonder what the audio's gonna be like on this. Bite is starting to pick up, Joe. Fucking. Oh, your bobber's doing something, Joe. Might as well stay over here. Just dipped once. He's hooked up. Feel good? The bite's turning on here. A little secret private lake, northwestern Minnesota. Nice crop. Ooh, that's a slab. Woo-wee! What do you think, Ivy girl?
Dummy watch this.
Yeah, they're down. They're hitting now. Stop. Double.
He got smaller, right? I'm like, ooh, that'd be good.
Coming up with ya.
Or I set in.
How is this one? Oh yeah, nice crop. Dude, this one is really stuck. 4 feet, you gotta really do that. Was that from my tackle box? I was like, I don't even remember having that. Hell yeah. This thing went up to your bobber, looked at it for the longest time, came down, and then when I watched it come back down.
Here.
Yeah. It's bigger than the ones we were catching last time. Here. Another one! Bite's picking up. Oh yeah! I think the only reason I even knew that bite was because of your vex.
Hey.
Oh, choked it. Freaking choked it, Ivy girl. Double trouble. Dinker? Yeah, we're in deep water. That's another thing. Bring this fish up. You gotta look at their eyeballs. Little double trouble for the boys. What do you think, Ivy girl? Yee yee yee. Yeah. We're gonna clean fish, man. Okay. Look there.
That's so funny.
Hi, Nugget.
Hi, little Nugget. That is too cute. That is too cute. Aww. 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 They're still doing it. That's cute as shit.
So we finished off this little afternoon with 8 nice crappies. We'll start cleaning them and we'll make a nice little meal here. Good little pile of fish here. 8 crappies, nice little day on the water. Taking the skin off the last one. Woo! Alright, this recipe is a shout out to my good buddy Schumann. The only way he cooks fish is a little weird. Just gonna start, a little bit of butter on one fish, butter on the other fillet, Add a little salt. Add a little pepper. I forgot to put salt on this blade too. And that's it. Final step.
Microwave
for a minute. Fish is all finished, Harper. Good sit. Oh, looking good. Grab out a fork. What do you think? You want some? Get down. Nothing better than a little crappie. Delicious.